The Boundless, the Kingfish, and finally, the Tough Shells.
Hello to whoever.
Let's get into it. Quick cash! It's a high-octane hustle for cash. The first team to reach the total takes the title.
Exactly, Scotty. Let's see who rises to the occasion.
Enemy spotted!
The Boundless Breakthrough, opening Vault 1.
A contestant is in need of a revival after that encounter. It's our first elimination.
This is what it's all about, partner. Is still standing. They'll need to proceed with caution. Respawn alert. The Tough Shells are back in action. Our contestants will have bigger fish to fry now. The Kingfish have started our first cash out.
I suck at this.
That's a blow to the Tough Shells. Team wiped.
They've been thoroughly tenderized by this experience.
The Tough Shells are back. Boundless tapping into Vault 2. Ouch, the Kingfish suffered a wipeout. Thank you. The tough shells just jump-started a cash out.
Weeklies complete.
The Kingfish have responded.
A new event is looming, and our contestants might find that the best strategy is simply to embrace the unexpected. Our contestants will want to remain in motion. Our sky laser just went online and will carry out a painful punishment on those who don't.
Fortune for the Boundless. Team wiped. Vault 3 is being unsealed by the Kingfish. The Boundless are back in play. The tough shells are coming back out of their shells. Team respawn.
Move to cash out D.
The Boundless have kicked off a cash out. The second half of this match is underway. I bet there's a highlight reel play on the horizon, June.
The first half was just a taste of what's to come. The real battle has only just begun.
Contestant on the tough shells needs to show some of that toughness now. The tough shells deny the cash out. Great steal.
Explosive mine set. Arming a mine.
The Boundless. Nameless are respawning. They'll be looking to show off their endless potential.
Shotgun doesn't suck at all.
Congratulations to